Developing tonight, one person is in the hospital after a shooting in Tampa. This happened at Waters Avenue and Brook Street around dinner time. Police say a man was riding his bicycle when a box truck drove by and someone inside started shooting.
The man was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Police are now searching for the person responsible. If you have any information, you are asked to call Tampa Police.